Welcome to Ami's Cooking. I'm Ami. Hi friends, as you saw me making paneer tikka today, using the same paneer tikka, I'm making paneer tikka masala. And like I said, any kind of tikka masala, including chicken tikka, paneer tikka, lamb tikka, or shrimp tikka, they were the most ordered dish of my restaurant. So let me show you how my chef made the paneer tikka masala. To make our delicious paneer tikka masala, of course we're gonna start with 2 cups of cooked paneer tikka, including the vegetables we used and also the paneer. I have cut the large paneer pieces into 2. Also, I have about 1/2 cup of fresh cream, 2 cups of chopped onions, some cooking oil, and also 1 teaspoon of lime juice. Chaat masala, this is optional. If you like it, you can add, otherwise you can omit it. Freshly ground pepper and asafoetida. Also, we're gonna use all the leftover marinade we made paneer tikka out of. And I have 1 cup of tomato sauce, 1/3 cup of cashew nut paste, turmeric powder, Kashmiri red chili powder, salt to taste, garam masala, garlic and ginger paste, dry fenugreek leaves, and also coriander cumin seed powder, and chopped coriander to garnish. I need more gravy for this paneer tikka masala. I took a large saucepan. First, I will add about 1/4 cup of oil and a teaspoon of cumin seeds. The cumin seeds already splattered. I will add the onions in it. Let the onions saute for about 2 minutes. Add about 1 tablespoon of garlic ginger paste we have. Cover and let it cook for at least 5 to 10 minutes. The onions is almost done now, and I'm adding all the dry spices in it. First, about 1/2 teaspoon of asafoetida, 1 teaspoon of turmeric powder. This is Kashmiri red chili powder, so it's not so hot. So you can add according to your taste. I'm gonna add about 2 teaspoon here. Then this one is cumin and coriander powder. So I have about 2, 3, and 4 teaspoon of cumin and coriander powder. This is 1 teaspoon of garam masala. Add salt to taste. Let all the dry spices saute a little bit. Now I will add the cashew paste in it so that it cooks. Also add the tomato sauce in it and our spicy yogurt marinade we used to make the paneer tikka. This will give a very nice and unique flavor to this dish. I will also add the 1 teaspoon of lime juice in it at this point. Mix everything well. Cover and let it cook for about 5 minutes. Look at our gravy. It's already very nice and thick. I need more gravy today, so I'm gonna add about 2 cups of water in it. If you like it thick, you can just keep it that way. Cover and let it cook for at least 10 minutes. Look at our gravy. This is exactly what we need because I want it thinner today. Now we can add about 1 teaspoon of chaat masala and some freshly ground pepper. I have lowered the heat a little bit. Now I will add this cooked paneer tikka. I'm adding 1 tablespoon of sugar in it to balance all the tartness of yogurt and the tomato sauce, also the lime juice. This is also optional. If you like to omit the sugar, you can do that. It already smells so amazing in here. My gravy looks so good. Again, cover and cook for about 10 minutes so that all the vegetable and paneer absorb the flavor. Look at our gravy now. I will lower the heat and add the cream in it. I have about 1/2 cup of cream because I have more gravy today. If you have less gravy, you can definitely add less cream in. Look at the beautiful color of paneer tikka masala. This looks so appetizing. The last ingredient I have is the dry fenugreek leaves. I'm gonna crush between my palms and add into it. Stir it together. Cover and let it cook for another 5 to 7 minutes. Look at our paneer tikka masala. It's all ready now. I got enough gravy for the day. I have garnished with some coriander leaves, pinch of red chili powder, pinch of garam masala, and also a hint of black pepper. I'm so excited to try my paneer tikka masala restaurant style. I hope my chef is watching and he approves. I'm eating with plain naan. You can also use rice if you like. It tastes absolutely divine. I'm not just saying it, I really mean it. It tastes so good. Please do try both of my recipes of the day, paneer tikka and paneer tikka masala. And let me know how you made it. If you have any questions, please do write in the comment box and I will be happy to reply to all your comments. And I'm only drinking diet soda here. Please like and share this video. Subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thank you for watching. See you next time.